Assalamu alaikum, Haider Janjua, CEO JTL Marketing, Vice Chairman PASHA. PASHA ICT Awards, this is the 14th consecutive year that it is taking place. Today I think the team of, has done a great job. All the people who won the awards were able to win after rigorous competition. The products were great. Most of the things that we saw during the judging process showed the improvement in the industry that we're seeing year over year. And I think that's a great sign. Overall, the event had great participation from across the country, a lot of companies showing up from far-flung areas. That also is a great sign itself. And I think over the next coming years, we're gonna see continuous growth in this, and this is certainly the epic stone of the Pakistan IT industry. And I wish the best of luck to PASHA and all of its members in growing and building this event year on.